Forget what you've heard. The F-35 isn't just a fifth-gen fighter. It's a flying paradox. Sleek, stealthy, and packed with tech that even its pilots don't fully control. But behind the helmet cam footage and cinematic flybys lies a machine that's rewriting the rules of aerial warfare. Today, we're not just watching jets, we're decoding them. What makes the F-35 tick? Why do nations fight to get it, and pilots train for years just to sit inside it? This isn't a promo reel. This is the anatomy of dominance. Stay with me, because what you're about to see isn't in the manual. Look at this frame. Helmet-mounted display. Oxygen mask sealed. Canopy reflecting the sky like a mirror. But inside, a pilot syncing with a jet that thinks faster than he does. The F-35's cockpit isn't just a seat. It's a command center. Every gesture, every glance, feeds into a system that fuses radar, infrared, and battlefield data into one stream. It's not just flying, it's absorbing the battle space. And that footage you're seeing, it's not staged. It's raw, operational, and filmed during real multinational drills. This is how the F-35 trains to dominate, not just survive. Let's talk tech. The F-35's distributed aperture system gives pilots 360-degree vision, even through the floor. Its radar, AESA class, capable of tracking targets before they even know they're being watched. And the engine? A beast. The Pratt and Whitney F-135 pushes this jet past Mach 1.6 with stealth intact. But here's the kicker. It's not just about speed. It's about survivability. The F-35 doesn't dogfight. It outthinks. It doesn't chase. It ambushes. And in joint ops, it's the quarterback, calling plays, relaying threats, and painting targets for allies. This isn't Top Gun. It's chess at 40,000 feet. Now, zoom out. The F-35 isn't just a jet. It's a geopolitical weapon. Nations that own it gain more than air superiority. They gain access to a digital war network. That's why allies line up for it, and adversaries scramble to counter it. But here's the twist. The F-35's greatest strength isn't its stealth, it's its data. Every flight logs terabytes of combat intelligence. Every maneuver feeds into a global AI-driven system. This jet learns, it evolves, and it shares. That's why it's feared, not just for what it does, but for what it knows. You're not watching a fighter, you're watching a sensor node in a global kill web. The F-35 doesn't fly solo, it's a node in a swarm. In real combat, it links with drones, AWACS, satellites, and ground units, forming a synchronized strike web. It doesn't just detect threats, it prioritizes them, assigns kill orders, and relays targeting data in milliseconds. That's why it's called a combat cloud enabler. In joint missions, it's the brain, while older jets are just muscle. And when it goes silent, it's not hiding, it's hunting. With passive sensors and low probability of intercept radar, it can ghost through contested airspace while feeding live intel to command. This isn't just fifth gen, it's fifth dimensional. And every time it flies, it gets smarter. Every sortie is a software update. Every maneuver, a lesson learned. You're not watching a jet, you're watching a war algorithm in motion. So next time you see an F-35 slicing through the sky, remember, it's not just flying. It's listening, learning, and leading. It's the tip of a digital spear, backed by satellites, drones, and cyber warfare. And that footage you just saw, it's a glimpse into the future of combat. If you want more breakdowns like this, real footage, real tactics, no fluff, hit that subscribe button. Drop a comment with the next jet you want decoded. Because here, we don't just admire military tech, we dissect it. Stay sharp, stay curious, and I'll see you in the next mission.